You may talk of your outings and picnics and parties, your dinners and dances and tulies and all, but wait till I tell you of the cares that we had the night that we went to the Charladies Ball. I went there as Queen Anne, and I went with me man. He was dressed as a monkey locked up in a cage. There were pyramids and pyrots and hottentots and whatnot, and stars that you'd see on the musical stage. At the Charladies Ball, people said what a doll, you're the belle of the ball, Mrs. Mulligan. We had one steps and two steps, and the devil knows what new steps. We swore that we never would be done again, be done. We had wine, porter and Jameson. We had cocktails and cocoa and dawn. We had champagne that night, but with real pains next morning, the night that we went to the Charladies Ball. There was cowboys and Indians that came from drunk Condors, sweet dancing street fairies, all diamonds and stars. There was one of the Roonies as a clock over Moonies, and a telegram boy as a message from Mars. Mary Moore from the Lots was the Queen of the Scots, with a crown out of Woolworths perched up on her dome, while as young Jimmy Whitehouse came dressed as a lighthouse and a Camden Street Carmel that should have stayed home. At the Charladies Ball, people said one and all, you're the belle of the ball, Mrs. Mulligan. We had one steps and two steps, and the devil knows what new steps. We swore that we never would be done again, be done. We had wine, porter and Jameson. We had cocktails and cocoa and down. We had rumbos and tangos, facets and fandangos, the night that we went to the Charladies Ball. Mary Ellen O'Rourke was the Queen of the Dawn. By 1:30 she looked like a real dirty knight. Mickey Fadden the Vester came dressed as a jester. He burst his balloon and dropped dead with the fright. Kevin Mark and Miss Barron stops that sinking feeling, astride of a bottle, pyjamas and doll. Well, he bumped into Faust, who was gloriously soused, and the two of them got stuck at the end of the hall. At the Charladies Ball, people said one to dawn, you're the belle of the ball, Mrs. Mulligan. We had one steps and two steps, and the devil knows what new steps. We swore that we never would be done again, be done. We had wine, porter and Jameson. We had cocktails and cocoa and down. We'd arranged and a fight as we sat down to supper the night that we went to the Charladies Ball.